Hello po, good day po sa inyo lahat and welcome to my channel, Best Investments by Mitch Sabache. And I'm an accredited seller of the MCA Home. So today, nasamahan niyo ako, i-update ko kayo dito po kay Mulberry Place. Okay po. Okay po, so kumusta po tayo? So kumusta po kayo? So right now, ito nandito ako sa kay Mulberry Place. So this is the phase 1. Pero I know all of you are aware na, at alam ko po marami na kayo napanood dito sa video na to, sa mga other videos na mga kasama ko. So dito right now, meron kami current event kay Mulberry Place. So I take the opportunity to take a video and inform you po that we still have available units para kay Mulberry Place. So pero sa phase 2, ito po yung pre-selling na project na project natin. So ito pong nakikita ninyo, this is the phase 1 of Mulberry Place. So right, kita ninyo, andito yung clubhouse natin. And then dito yung amenity natin. And meron na tayong existing na na buildings dito na mid-rise. Okay, so this is the first building, the second building, and then third building si Dewey. And then nandun si Dulo, si Marceline. So yung project natin na phase 2 is located on the other side. Okay, so dito po meron tayong apat pa na building na gagawin. Okay, so yung magkakaroon tayo ng dalawang mid-rise building. Doon po siya sa dulong side. So ituturo ko kayo dito tayo. So dito po siya sa side na to, sa dulo. This is the last building of the phase 1. Ito yata si Marceline. O tama, si Marceline building. So ngayon, dito sa phase 2 natin, dito sa phase 2 natin, nandoon yung another mid-rise. Okay? So sa katabi niyan. So ito, mawawala po yung mga harang na yan. So ang connecting niyan is yung basketball court and playground. Okay, so nandiyan yung mid-rise building natin na si Paisley. And then katabi nun, nandoon yung Shishantung building. So that's the high-rise naman na 17 floors. Okay? And then makita ninyo katabi natin ni Mulberry si Save More. Okay, so malaki itong lot area na to. And also may mga added amenities tayo pagdating sa phase 2 ni Mulberry Place, diba? So yun po, so kanina nabagit ko sa inyo yung sa kabilang side si phase 2. Pero ito right now, nandito ako, mas clear ninyo na ma-view si phase 2 ni Mulberry Place. Okay, so right now nandito ako sa clubhouse sa second floor. So kita natin, this is the last building, the Marceline building of Mulberry na phase 1, and that's the lap pool. Okay, so ito yung barrier natin. Okay, na phase 1 and phase 2. Pero tatanggalin yan once na completed na itong phase 2 natin. Okay, so madadagdagan, mas lalaki yung natin, yung amenities natin. So ngayon right now, ito, nandito yung in-offer natin. Ito yung ni-launch natin na dalawang building. So yung may hole na yan, that's Paisley building. Dyan ni-construct sa Paisley building. And then nandoon si Shantung, yung nasa dulo. So ito po yung mid-rise natin and yung high-rise natin hanggang 17th floors. And then, the third building and the last building na facing sa main road. Diba? So, napakalaki pa po nitong space na natin dito. So, kasi ang total lot area ni Mulberry Place, phase 1 and phase 2 is nasa 3 hectares siya. So, most likely nasa 1.5 hectares po itong phase 2 natin. Okay? So, ayan po. So, makita ninyo yung actual napakaganda nitong project na to. So ayun po, so sa inventory, marami pa tayong available units for this project. And also meron tayong dedicated promo, okay, para po dito sa project na to. Ngayon, if you want to know more about this project po, nandyan yung mga numbers ko, naka-flash po sa screen. You may contact me anytime through Viber, through WeChat, through Facebook Messenger. And also, pwede rin tayo mag-schedule ng site viewing. And ano, and site presentation. Hi, hello, and site presentation. Okay? So, yan po. So, that concludes my presentation po. A quick tour of this project, si Mulberry Place. Okay, so, thank you very much for watching po. God bless po. Stay safe po. Bye-bye po.